we are going to finish it. If I remember correctly, we had a nice big battle in here. We did fight the unkillable monster again. Cloud storage. And I think we're okay there. I don't remember what else is left in this game. I believe I surmised that there was going to be some sort of shooting gallery at the end, because we've talked about that.
I'm going to dock the shuttle.
Really big monster that's on the side of the ship a couple times. Actually, I need to double check. There is nothing else is open.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Cool. What if that? Gotta go that way. All right, let's just do a quick. Oh my gosh, this pathway's so long. I just want to make sure there is nothing ammo-wise. I'm gonna bring this. Put that. Doesn't really look like there's a lot of glowy things down there. How am I doing on my ammo sitch? Not great. That's what would we call bad. I wonder if there's a store along the way. I heard a beep beep beep. What was that? Down here? Someone forgot their Oscar. Oh no! Insert prestigious actor. Tom Cruise is the first person that came to mind, but Meryl Streep! She was a unitologist. Let me just double check. Plenty of heals. So I'm here. Save points. Wow. Not really. Really gotta go kind of far to get to a store, huh? Well. Put down here. I'm definitely gonna fight something down here. I don't know if I wanna fight it with my ripsaw thing. What do we got here? We got 40, we got 5 of those. Oh, we got so much ripsaw stuff. Hi, buddy. Alright, so that's that. Can't go up there yet. Okay, here we go. That'll help. That won't help. Man. Alright, I need to start. Guys, we're far away with this ripsaw.
Entering zero gravity.
All right. If I were a betting man, I can't. Oh, my head. Oh, my head is broken. Waha. Developer symmetry. We love it. Like there's something over there. Yeah. Not really seeing me over there. Ah. Alright. Alright. Fuel. Okay. Feeling a little bit more comfortable about this. Cool. There might be bad guys. Oh my gosh, my head. So many explodey things. Oh, there they are. That one? Are you a bad guy? Hello. Okay, I get it. I feel like the explodey barrels did not do very much for me. Oh. Okay. No, come back here. Okay. Look, more stuff. Tracks offline. Oh, can I not switch it while it's on, maybe? Thank you. Looks like there's something floating. Credits, great. Whatever any glowing blankets. Killed you. Where'd the glow go? Glow. Where'd the other one go? Did I kill it?
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare. At last!
I join you, sir. I'm sure you won't betray me at all.
Hurry! There's no time to waste. We must do it.
I'll be honest, buddy. You shot the wrong guy.
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
Excuse me, ma'am. That was my ship. Excuse me.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find it, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kai didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kain was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
We've been betrayed.
Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please.
My girlfriend. I must save you. blind gun. Credits. Thank you, Blob Man.
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what
I'm collecting stuff.
I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
What's my favorite pet's name? What is the name of my second grade teacher? Stand by. Are you really Nicole? I have to do this before I say it. Cool. Emergency recall. Bring him back, sucker.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
But it is over. You are the one who is making a mistake.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Is that Nicole?
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Cool. I trust you. What can I say now? I think she might be lying to us, friends. I can't even go here yet. No, I gotta wait for the thing to land, maybe. Where are we at? So probably around 9:30-ish. Alright. Let's go meet our betrayer. Right. Well, there's a lot of doors. Doesn't feel like the most efficient way to do this. Ah! Oh my gosh. That was a mistake. Why didn't you warn me about all the giant monsters out here, Nicole? Okay. We're getting to the end here. Let's go ahead and stasis just in case I need to do anything else. I think we're in the end game now. Betrayed! Oh, right, she did an escape pod thingy. That's why Amelia's not here.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Would you like to know more? Nothing can go wrong now. Got my girl by my side. Got the marker in my possession. We're all good now. Wait, what happened? Did I miss a cutscene?
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
but I like have telekinesis powers. Alright, so we're gonna get stuff. This feels slightly weird. Alright, let me do a quick looky look. They're giving me stuff. Okay in here.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
Make us whole. Make us whole. Wow, actually got a decent amount of plasma. Buy a few more. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Everything okay in there? All right. You, look like, you could use a way out there, buddy. I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure it's fine. Honestly trying to remember the end of this game, and I don't know if I remember it or Dead Space 2 or maybe watching somebody play Dead Space 3. It could be the end of this game. I'm just saying, I may not like what's about to happen. Make us whole. 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 I might need a battery. Let me think. I need a battery to power this baby up. Offline, so I need to go. Okay. All right. Good. What's this thing? Got a battery in there? Oh, that looks like a battery. I'll be honest. noticed that was pretty well done, seeing the thing in the little doggy in the window. Right, Schmite. Make us whole. Cut off the other part of the level so we can load the new one. Bridge control. Alright, do I gotta commit to a side here? Hello!
Initialized. Unknown biofilms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
Oh. kill. Okay, so let's pause. Anything else over here? Alright. Okay. Take a sip. That was a whole lot of murder. Okay, I don't think I have any small healing. I don't. I got a good amount of stasis packs. I still have a million of these things. Okay. Juice. Switch to that gun just in cases.
Through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
so many. Store. That's good to know. Alright, when do you guys give me? Right, that's the door to that thing. That's that. Okay. Okay, it wants me to go over there. I didn't open up these things yet, did I? Finish it.
Oh, well.
I think I'm good store wise. Let's just keep going.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm waiting for the spinny blades. There's gonna be some spinny blades here, right? Looks like a blade that's not spinning yet. How about I turn on the power on the way back? It'll be spinning, right? Body parts in here. Okay, this will be it. Hello. I'd like to find. Excuse me. I'm behind you. Okay, back to the store I go. Is there a bench over there? No. Okay. Why did I come here? Do I need stuff again? Okay, where are we? Marker. Because you never know. let's do a quick sit. We had almost 50 minutes. I'm pretty sure we're close to the end. I imagine there's one big left. One big encounter left. That should be the end of this one. All she wrote, as they say. Gosh, I'm still not outside yet. There we go. Hey, buddy! Hi! Don't mind me. Mostly just about line racks. way. Let's go back to the camera. Think back where it came from, or so help me.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
What?
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. It's such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
They're talking to a ghost. Don't look, Isaac. Look away. Cover your metal face.
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
Oh no! Betrayed! One might wonder, why were those things so adamant at killing me? If I was just helping them. Seems odd. Yes? Since I was on their side, I guess I still need stuff. Yes, I think I might have another encounter left. Wow, full liner. Okay, should I just get rid of my baby aims? Pretty good about that. Alright. Let me do a save. So I guess this will be our final encounter. We're at 10 hours-ish. Alright. Where's the one to go? Let's just go. I have a feeling there might be a giant enemy here, guys. Oh, oh no. Just flick. Oh, oh no. Oh, Amelia. That seemed like it could have, you might have needed those. Created a battle right now with its own legs. Wow. That is. Hi! That thing. I upgraded a whole lot. greatest enemies. Excuse me. Are you... I'm sure I'm fine. goodbye, everybody. Piece of cake. We did it. No harm, no foul. Poor Isaac just needs to take a load off. Look at that face. Oh, so pretty. Oh. Everything's gonna be all right now.
I wish I could talk to you. I'm so...
It's all fine. All right. We did it. Wow, that was actually absolutely perfect. 1 hour, I did it. Excited for the remake, January or February, whenever that comes out. But that was Dead Space 1. One of these days, I will start Dead Space 2, hopefully before, maybe before the remake, I'm not sure. A great game, absolutely love it. Not too many crazy parts. I remembered that final boss battle, but I honestly couldn't remember if that was part one or part two. I knew about the girlfriend's already dead and all that kind of stuff, but I definitely actually forgot about the play of like, you're crazy the whole time, which, you know, I don't know, here nor there, but yeah, pretty good game. Excited to keep going in this franchise. I never played Dead Space 3. I actually don't know if I ever will play Dead Space 3. I've not heard very good things about it. And it honestly takes away my favorite part of this is the ammo stuff. I really enjoy the kind of, like, you got to use the different weapons because they all use different ammo, and you got to kind of figure it out with what you got. I think they take all away of that and streamline it into, like, one, it's just quote-unquote ammo, and, you know, you can use whatever gun you want. And it's also more built for co-op, I believe, which, you know, I don't know if that probably makes it less scary, but I don't think that's necessarily negative for me. I don't remember if Dead Space 2 has any of those long tentacle sequences where you're being dragged. I'm hoping the aiming works a little bit better. I wasn't the biggest fan of aiming in this game. When I played it, I hadn't really played too many first and third person shooters, honestly, on console. Other than like N64 stuff, I kind of switched over to PC and played most of my shooters on there. And so kind of coming back with like around Halo 2, Halo 3-ish, probably more Halo 3-ish, I guess, is kind of when I started actually trying to play shooters on a console. I'd kind of gotten through some of those, and I don't think they'd quite gotten, like, they hadn't quite standardized, you know, how aiming and everything worked, and so I feel like there's a little bit more, like, acceleration on the sticks when you're trying to move it a little bit more than I would like, so it makes it a little bit harder to hit things that are not directly in your line of sight. But overall, great game. Excited to play.